Hey, welcome in. I got a new game here. The Blair Witch. Watched the movie years ago, and now I get to play the game. So we'll see how it is and what happens, you know? Thanks for stopping in. I'm gonna go through the gameplay here. Never played this before, so. We will check it out. I always go through the settings, yeah? New game, let's crank it up, man. Thanks.
Jess, hey, yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So, what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why? You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. It looks like they've started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call landing once I'm in the forest. We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? Come here, boy. You want some, boy? Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then. A little something I brought back from our trip to Santa Monica. Couldn't bring myself to throw it out. They came well prepared. Oh, looks like they have the whole forest covered. What is this? Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid.
Kind of creepy start, huh?
No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. The note said to use channel 2. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party. Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your health issues, they're not going to be a problem?
Sir, I'm not going to screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over now. Well, time to get to work.
That's a wild dog. Yeah, we'll see. It's pretty creepy. I hope I make it out of these woods.
Bullet! see if you can find something, buddy. Yeah, lead on, buddy.
Yeah, good dog.
Let's go find him, Pope.
Yeah, lead on, buddy. Bullet, search. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy.
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something. It's probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Come here, boy.
Chief, we're done checking the bridge. Moving here.
Ow, fucking brambles. You guys know these woods are cursed, right? If you don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter and focus on the search.
Yep, well, it was a raccoon.
I'd say I'd call.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Wow, did you guys see that old tree? Gives me the creeps.
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Abrams, do you ever shut up?
Check the hill, Ingram.
Got it.
For a kid to get this far?
Not on his own.
Did anyone check that place?
What place? Oh, that place. Yeah. Ever since they found those tapes, it's the first place we look.
All right, boys. Let's talk in more searching.
Here.
Hey, Jess, I got your message.
Hey, I'm glad you called. How's the search going?
Yeah, well, not much luck so far. But hey, you know, at least Bullet's happy we're out of the house. And, Jess,
Yeah?
I'm sorry about earlier. You know how important this is to me.
I know, just... Don't shut me out, Ellis. Believe it or not, I'm on your side. Always have been.
Yeah. Thanks, Jess.
And call me if things get rough, okay? I'll be here.
Will do.
Alright. Just not getting started, man. Don't give me a game on a game. Well, I will play them. I remember having an old school phone like that. Golly. What do they call that? The T9 text messaging? And, yeah, I wish I could have beat the other two games, but oh well. Got plenty of time. Let's get this search. Let's find this kid.
A photo? What the hell?
Any spell, man. Left or right. Listen to my dog. Hey, he says left.
Bare footprints. Someone must really love nature. What'd you find? Let me see. Good boy. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Come here, boy. Sniff.
Attaboy. Go get it.
Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out.
That might be where I screw up. That ain't even on the trail. Are you sure? Bullet. Oh, God. Let's go.
Bullet,
oh,
wait up.
Oh, my God. Oh.
God damn it.
Where the hell is he? No, not now.
Get a grip, Ellis. We've gotten this far. Not giving up now.
Calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head.
Look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Come here. Bullet. Yeah, good dog.
Is that a campsite? It's pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You're a sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is. I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah, yes, sir. Oh, did I pass out? Boy. Oh, shit. It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours.
Ah, shit. Getting a little bit of the chills going on now. Damn it, boy. Where are you? I can't find my dog.
Missing again. Oh, no, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands.
Huh, I see. It's got a glow-in-the-dark color. I'm gonna charge you up, boy. What's this?
How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it.
Trippy. Wow.
Thank you.
here a minute ago, right, buddy? This tape. Did it just... No, that's not possible. We'll get it together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bull can catch a scent. Heel! You know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. Around, boy. What's going on, boy? Didn't mean to. Bullet! I hate when people do that. Come here, boy. Ellis to base. Ellis to base. Do you copy?
We must be out of range.
anyone hear me? Hello? No signal. Great. See if you can find something, buddy. Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. I should pick up. Might be important.
Bates to Ellis, come in.
Go ahead.
Go ahead? God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First a kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis...
I'll keep you posted. Over now. What is it, boy? Something wrong? That's okay, buddy. It's all gone. See? Bullet, what's wrong? Work, damn it! Get a grip, Ellis. Just a tree. Come on, Bullet. Ellis to base. Near a dead white tree.
First I've...
Oh, great! He found a tree in a forest! Sheriff, this is a joke. I came here to look for a kid, not this moron.
That's enough, Spencer.
Yeah, that's enough. I'm going home.
Keep us posted, Ellis. Over and out. I think we found the ravine you were talking about. Any updates on your side?
Heel!
Base to Ellis. Base to Ellis. Over.
Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you... Are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right. It's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.
Stay here, boy. Is that a bunker?
guess we're not gonna find out.
Bullet!
Wait here, buddy. Come here, boy.
Bullet!
It'll have to wait. The candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, see if you can find something else.
That's it. Take me to it.
There you go, buddy. Yeah, this is much better. Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait. Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Alice, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Alice, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Alice, wait! God damn it!
He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Let's check him out. Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. Good boy. Heel! You want one of these, buddy? Come on, look around, boy. Got nothing? The video was shot around here somewhere. Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. Attaboy, go get it. You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet? Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you? Ellis to base. Emmett, I just wanted to say,
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. I had no point in dwelling on the past. You found the kid's cap, you're still in one piece. And hey, at least you still got away from that. All in all, could have been much worse.
Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over and out. Heal!
Huh? What is it, boy? This tree seems familiar somehow. That's right. I saw it in the video.
Maybe we could... God damn it. We were so close.
Ellis, answer me. Face to Ellis, over.
Go ahead.
The white tree you were telling us about. I found it. It's really here.
Yeah. Why wouldn't it be? Anyway, I'm nearby, so just wait for me there, okay? Let's go back, Bullet. Bullet, search! Stick close to me. Alice to base. I hope you guys didn't stay on account of me.
Don't flatter yourself, Ellis. There's still Peter, remember? Anyway, there ain't many of us left. Most of these folks were volunteers. I can't force them to stay longer than they're willing to.
Yeah. For what it's worth, I'm glad you're still here. Over and out. Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
What the? So am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
What do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. I don't like it either.
Thank you.
Heal!
A message. But there's no reception. I think I'm getting used to things not making any damn sense.